A teenager is charged with shooting at another person in Freeport. Police responded to a shots fired call near Locust and Homer yesterday morning. Well, no one was hit. Police say someone was targeted. Officers arrested a 16-year-old boy from Freeport. He's charged with aggravated discharge of a firearm and is being held in the Kane County Juvenile Detention Center.